and from Bali, Indonesia. Create robot from scraps. I Wayan Sumardana from Bali make the robot to his left hand were paralyzed 6 months ago. Wayan make robots that can work as a welder. The robot hand is made from recycled materials. There are several components of a used motorcycle parts and other electronic components. Robotic arm named the EG robot. The shape is not perfect and hope there is help to develop this robot.